Hello, strangers. It's Mrs. Joyce once again. On today's episode of Stranger Time, I will go over more new set pictures that showcase Mike Wheeler. I will also go over some new theories and rumors about Mike Wheeler's character and personality in the upcoming season. Let's now start this video. Let's start off with this new set picture that shows Mike and Dustin walking. In the picture, Mike Wheeler is wearing a t-shirt just like the one Stranger Things revealed on Stranger Things Day. This t-shirt shows all of us that Mike Wheeler will be joining the Hellfire Club. In addition to that, he could also possibly become the second founder of the club. We still don't know that much and what he is going to do. But we do know that we will be getting more and more new set pictures including him. In the picture, he is holding something that does look like a cigarette. I just really hope that none of our favorite characters do such bad things such as drugs and drinking. Let's now move on to our second image that was posted on November 12, 2017. This picture was for some reason never spoken about or even possibly seen. But in this picture you can see two people circled in the color red. These two people are Hopper and Joyce from their senior years at Hawkins High School. In this image you can also possibly point out two familiar names, John Harrington and Robert Henderson. Yes, these two names are Dustin's and Steve Harrington's dads. Who would have ever known that Dustin's dad was friends with Steve Harrington's dad? This image kind of gives me an idea of a flashback or even a time machine. Let's now move on to our first rumor. Apparently Mike Wheeler will be flirting with a cheerleader in the new season. This cheerleader will be played by an actor named Brooklyn Shuck. We have spoken about this new character many times before. So go look at the video in the description below if you want to watch it. I am really sorry, but that is all that we have for today. Please make sure to like and subscribe for more videos and turn on your notifications to never miss a great Stranger Time video ever again. And thanks for watching.